Okie dokie, everybody. Well, as I said last week, don't take a lot of these picks to heart. Because I picked with my heart last week, regardless of what really happened. I really wanted my team to win, my Sooners. I thought they would. They ended up losing to Kansas State. Wow. Well, what about this week? What upsets do I see happening this week? By the way, as I said before, don't take any of these to heart. But there are plenty of games to watch this week, even with my Sooners being off till they go to Ames next week. What sort of games? What sort of fun games? We'll let you know coming up next. Welcome back. As I said, welcome back. Next. So now it's time for the day, for the weekly picks on my YouTube cast. Again, don't take any of these hearts. Don't take any of these picks to Vegas. Because I'm not promising you wins or anything. This is just what I think is going to happen and who I think is going to win. With that being said, do this. Big 12 action starts off at 11 a.m. bright and early with breakfast in the Little Apple of Manhattan. Fresh off a huge win over my Sooners. Kansas State tries to maintain the confidence and tries to hold them down again as they will host Texas. Texas at 14th ranked Kansas State on ESPN. I'm going to go with the Mad Hatter. And Bill Snyder in Kansas State. The 2:30 matchups on ESPN, you'll see as we welcome back West Virginia to the top 25, 22nd in the ranked in the nation. They'll be up the road in Stillwater at Oklahoma State on ESPN. I'm going to go with West Virginia. You saw this team, what they did against Baylor. They've lost only two games this year. They lost to us when we were hot, and they lost to Alabama. Two pretty good teams when they played them. The other 2:30 game on Fox National, Fox 25, or Fox National, will be Texas Tech at 10th ranked Texas Christian. I like TCU in this matchup. TCU just plays better defense than a lot of the other teams in the Big 12, and they should have beaten Baylor. The other games include a Tuesday nighter at 7 p.m. when Arkansas State will be at Louisiana Lafayette on ESPN2. I'm going to go with Louisiana Lafayette. Thursday games, there's a 6 o'clocker. At University of Connecticut will be at East Carolina on ESPNU. I'm going to go with East Carolina. And 7 p.m., Miami of Florida will be at Virginia Tech on ESPN. I'm going to go with the Beamer Bowl, Frank Beamer, and Virginia Tech. Friday Nighters. There are three sets of these games. Light. And they start off pretty early at 6 p.m. with South Florida at Cincinnati on ESPN2. I'm going to go with the Bearcats. 7:30 p.m. will be Troy at South Alabama on ESPNU. I'm going to go with USA. At 8 p.m. you'll see BYU at Boise on ESPN. I'm going to go with Boise. They don't lose very much on the turf, the blue turf. And finally at 9 p.m. on ESPN, or on Fox Sports 1, number 6 ranked Oregon will be at Cal. I'm going to go with Oregon. What about today? The regular Saturday matchups. They include a couple of games, like on ESPN2, Rutgers will be at 11th ranked Nebraska in Lincoln on ESPN2. I'm going to go with the other Big Red. UAB will be at Arkansas on the SEC Network. I'm going to go with Arkansas. ESPN News will have Memphis at SMU. I'm going to go with Memphis. And on the U, ESPN U, Minnesota will be at Illinois on ESPN U. I'm going to go with Minnesota. The noon games, Northern Illinois will be at Eastern Michigan on ESPN 3. I'm going to go with Northern Illinois. And San Jose State will be at Navy on CBS Network. I'm going to go with CBS Sports Network, that is. I'm going to go with Navy. 1 p.m., a couple ESPN 3 games for you, like Ohio at Western Michigan. I'm going to go with Ohio. Massachusetts will be at Toledo on ESPN3.com also. I'm going to go with Toledo. Also on ESPN3.com, Arkin will be at Ball State. I'm going to go with Arkin. Georgia Southern will be at Georgia State. I'm going to, on ESPN3 also. I'm going to go with Georgia Southern. And the final ESPN3 game at 1 o'clock will be Texas State at Louisiana Monroe. I'm going to go with ULM. There is a 1:30 game on ESPN3, which includes Kent State at Miami of Ohio. I'm going to go with Miami of Ohio. The regular matchups at 2:30. Here we go. Michigan will be at Michigan State in Ann Arbor. I mean, up in Michigan State, I'm on ABC. I'm going to go with Michigan State. Georgia Tech and Pittsburgh will be on ESPNU. I'm going to go with Georgia Tech. Central Michigan will be at Buffalo on ESPN3. I'm going to go with Buffalo. Oregon State will be at Stanford on ESPN2. I'm going to go with Stanford. Boston College will be at Wake Forest on ESPN3. I'm going to go with Wake. And finally, two Stoops brothers are off, Bob and Mike. But Mark is on, baby. Not only is Mark Stoops on the docket, number one team in all of college football as it is right now, Mississippi State, for the first time in a long, I believe it's the first time in college football history for them. They will be number one, but they are at Kentucky on CBS. In that they're ranked number one, and they're from the stronger SEC conference than the Big 12, I think that Mississippi State might have enough, but, it is the other Stoops, closer than the experts think. There are a couple of 3 o'clockers on ESPN News and on SEC Network. The SEC Network one is Vanderbilt at Missouri on ESPN on the SEC Network. I'm going to go with Missouri. And ESPN News will have UNLV at Utah State. I'm going to go with Utah State on ESPN News. At 6 p.m. on ESPNU, Syracuse will be at 21st-ranked Clemson. I'm going to go with Clemson. 6:15. This is where the regular guy that wears his hat, Lee Corso, and those guys are at. Third-ranked Ole Miss at LSU. Baton Rouge on ESPN. Like him or not, I don't really like him, but Les Miles does not lose night games. He's already lost one this year. I don't see him losing another. So Ole Miss goes down tonight on ESPN. 6:30, a little bit after that, when ESPN 2 and the SEC Network will have two games. Alabama, fourth ranked in the nation, will be at Tennessee on ESPN 2. I'm going to go with Alabama. South Carolina will be at 5th-ranked Auburn on the SEC Network. I'm going to go with Auburn, but Spurrier Spurrier might make this a little bit closer than the experts think. Nicking it. But I'm still picking Auburn. They did go to the national championship last year, right? 7 p.m. Ohio State will be at Penn State on ABC. That's the prime timer. And the prime timer, I'm going to go with Coach Franklin and Penn State. I think Ohio State, don't get me, they're still a good team, but I don't think that they're there yet. Just like Oklahoma's not there. I don't think Ohio State's quite there yet. Maybe next year. Maybe next year for my Sooners too, by the way. At 9 o'clock, that's at 7 o'clock, at 9 o'clock on Fox Sports 1, number 20, USC, will be at 19th-ranked Utah on Fox Sports 1. I'm going to go with Utah. Don't know who their quarterback's going to be, but whoever it is, you know they're going to put up big-time numbers. And finally, 9:45, Arizona State will be, a 14th-ranked Arizona State will be at Washington on ESPN. I'm going with Washington. Okay, don't take any of these picks to Vegas, please. I don't want to lose you guys any money. But don't blame me if you lose the money. But if you gain any money, send it my way. How do you do that? Well, there are a couple of ways. You can follow me on Twitter, at SoonerFanOK, or you follow me on Facebook, just by my name, Harry James Taylor. All right, remember to follow me, guys. You don't really have to send me all the money, unless you just want to. All right. Thanks for watching, everyone. And as always, enjoy your college football weekend, everybody. I'm out.